So how cool is it? Officially your first practice as a senior, spring practice, how is it?
It's a bittersweet moment, you know, like it's my first spring ball practice. So like, obviously like I get to come out here ground with the boys, like that's the sweet part, but like the bitter part is like I'll never get this moment back, but I'm just taking it, you know, one day at a time. I think we got like 15 practices, so, and we just started, so like I'm just excited.
What do you want to accomplish in these 4+ weeks?
Really just be like a vocal leader for these guys, a lot of young guys. Jay Reed was out today, so like, we had a lot of younger guys getting reps, you know, just lead by example as well, just really teach these guys, you know, all the little tiny things that go on in this defense that they haven't yet gotten enough reps to like fully understand. And also just improving my own skill. Like I feel like every year I've gotten a little bit better. And this is my last year. So, I mean, we got to go out with a bang. I got to be the best player I could be.
And what's it like being again with Coach Hall and having that familiar voice?
I mean, it means the world. I've been with everyone in that room pretty much is a familiar voice. I've been playing with Biscuit since Naps, Clay since plebe year. Coach Hall, I mean, he recruited me when he was at Elon, so I've known him since high school. So the room's just filled with familiar voices. It means the world to be able to like go through these 4 years at the Naval Academy with similar faces.
What's it like sharing the head coach now, your defensive coordinator from times gone by, Coach Newberry? You have to share him with the offense.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm glad he got the job. You know, I don't think there's no better man for that job. You know, and just having a familiar face as that head coach, you know, someone who knows how to win like Coach Newberry. And, you know, I'm excited because, you know, if he's going to bring that same intensity that he brought to the defense to the offense, and that's just going to be really good for the team. I'm excited.
And pretty cool hearing a bit of a new voice in Coach Volker.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I think it's funny. I see him like still yelling at the linebackers. It's like he hasn't fully yet moved on, so to transition to full defense. But you know, I love Coach Volker. He's a great guy as well, and I'm very excited that he's calling the plays.
And it's not like you guys haven't been doing things. Explain what you guys have been doing kind of in the off season. In the last that a lot of people heard of you guys was the Army Navy game, but you guys still do a lot of stuff getting ready for spring practice.
Right. We winter lifts. You know, every day, every other. Those are great. Winter lifts, we just come in, nothing but lifting with the boys, running with the boys. It's a good time. And then fourth quarters kick up. Those suck, but those are another just great memory just because they suck so much, you know, just laughing with the guys after, like, who threw up, you know. But we've been grinding. We're ready for this, you know. I can't wait to put the pads on, really, really test what we've been working towards.
And what's it like going through this with Biscuit the whole way and having this opportunity for you guys to have this experience together this year?
That means the world. That's my favorite question so far, just because Biscuit and I have been going through it since Naps. I remember Biscuit checking his GPA at Naps, you know, all the moments, you know, we didn't know if we were going to make it. All the moments were like, man, like this sucks. But like on the back end of that, like all the moments that we've really looked back on and just cherished, we've had so many great memories together, and we're going to continue to make more. That's the best part about it is we're not done. You know, we got one more year together, and me and Biscuit are going to be boys for life.
And how have you liked the fact that each and every year there's been a new wrinkle to the defense and you guys have taken it and embraced it?
It keeps me on my toes. I like it, you know, just coming in, always expecting something new. You know, we talk about adversity all the time and how to handle that. So just coming to practice or like just going in the meeting room, you know, getting hit with something new, coming out here, doing a new drill. You know, I like it because, you know, it doesn't keep us stagnant. It always keeps our minds open to new things. And I think it just improves the defense overall.
Do you see a little of yourself in the young guys when you're out in the field with them now?
Absolutely. I see their goofiness in me a little bit, goofy guys. But it means a lot to me to see like something that I taught them or something that I told them and just see how they utilize that in practice. But yeah, I see a lot of me inside them, but they're ballers, and I can't wait to see them grow and develop into the players that they will become later down the road.
Also, how neat is it to see some of your classmates developing as leaders?
It's cool, you know, because like when we were younger guys, we looked up to Jackson Perkins, Diego Fago. I'm missing so many. Kevin Brennan, just to name a few. And just really taking what we've learned from them and just seeing how they like interact with the team. And as we have become each year, we've become stepped more into a leadership role with as we age. So just us being the seniors and there being no guys above us, it's just great to see everything that we've learned and seeing that past leaders do, that we just get to do that as well and also bring our own leadership style to the table as well.
And finally, what's the deal with Biscuit wearing zero?
Yeah, he jumped on that right away. Fun fact, I tried to change my number as well. I would have loved a single digit. I would have loved, you know, 7, 5. That would have been sick. Unfortunately, I didn't get it. One single digit D lineman is enough for them, apparently. So I'm another bittersweet moment, like sick for Biscuit, but pretty bitter for me.
Thanks a lot.
Yes, sir. Thank you.